64 divided by 16. 6 is less, therefore next. 64 is not less, therefore with 64. 16 multiplied by which number is nearest to 64, but not greater. 16 multiplied by 5 is greater. Multiplied by 4, 64 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.